Actually, EthERNet is the Ethiopian NERN, National Research Education Network of Ethiopia. It is established in 2001 with the government capacity building program, like other WeredaNet connecting all the districts, SchoolNet connecting all the K-12s. So EthERNet is focusing for the time being just to connect all the public university and to provide a service for them. We initiated EthERNet as an idea in 2001, but slowly, EthERNet was not a formal office, it was just a project office. So we have been connecting on the first phase project, we have been connecting with relatively 9 old university using the existing Ethio Telecom infrastructure, using MPLS VPN to provide a video conferencing and digital library service for the relatively 9 university during that time. So, but right now, EthERNet is breaking out to have its own bigger project, which we call it EthERNet ET project, which connects all the public university separate from the existing commercial provider, which is, we call it Ethio Telecom. For your information, we do have only one telecom provider in Ethiopia. We call it Ethio Telecom, which is publicly owned by the government. So we are the second to provide a service for the research and education community. So EthERNet mainly established to provide a service for the public higher educations. But for the future, we are planning to provide, to include K-12 schools, TVETs, and colleges. So all the research and education network in Ethiopia will be part of the EthERNet network projects. So overall, we are just an just like Italy research education network, here we are operating as an Ethiopian research education network. So this is our data center in NOC room, Network Operation Center room. So inside the data center, there are a lot of server storage and networking infrastructure products like routers, switches, firewalls. So that you see all these routers are connecting all the university and connecting outside of the world also to the internet. So in the server, we'll have a lot of applications. One of the applications will be installed will be Sci-GaIA project applications. So the Sci-GaIA project, all the application will be installed in our server. It will be accessible by all the university member institutions. So it's very easy also to communicate with outside world. For example, we can access from our data center, we can access Katina University resources from here, so that we can provide a service for Ethiopian researchers and teachers. So the computer center, normally we call it data center. It's a standard. It has its own air condition, cooling system, power. So it has backup generator to work for 24/7. So it is reliable. For the future, we are planning to have the big data center in IT park we are building, but for the time being, this is very enough to provide the service what we are planning to do for the higher educations. So unfortunately, our EthERNet, Ethiopia Research Education Network, is under the Ministry of Educations, but Ministry of Education compound is found in Arat Kilo, which is not here, but here is one of the compound of the university. We call it Addis Ababa University, one of the biggest in Ethiopia, of course. So historically, we are located here because you see, we had invested a lot previously on these resources. But for the future, our headquarters will be in IT Park, which is the biggest park in Ethiopia. Somehow it's near to the Bole International Airport. So our head office will be there. So we'll have our own story building, ground plastics, we'll have our own data centers. Every facility will be there, training centers and so on. But now we are sharing this, the resource from one of the university. This is public university, belongs to the government. We are public, also belongs to the government. Of course, we are sharing the same resources. So that's it. But the history of this compound is different. It used to be owned by Germany before 60 years ago. It was a German boarding school, actually, this one, before it we make it Addis Ababa University previously. So it was a German boarding school. There was the dormitory also for the students, the instructors, a cafeteria is here. So it is a decent compound, which on the main city of Addis Ababa.